Why you shouldn't mix ingredients like this? And now I have to clean my whole bar.